So a very common habit of mine is doing things that nobody asked for. Oh, I'm going to show you guys my bookshelf.
Because I fucking love my bookshelf.
Oh, by the way, excuse the appearance. Actually, no, I kind of look fucking hot. Like,
Damn, look at Mona Lisa right now.
anyway, oh shit, I forgot to introduce myself. Hi, my name is Faye. My pronouns are. And I'm 19 and a half. Bitch, I look like the fucking marionette.
Love and lust.
My bookshelf is kind of slay, but like if you look at the rest of my room, it's kind of just like. Yeah, we don't acknowledge her. It's been literally 5 minutes since. I filmed that and I'm so tired already. So I think I'm just gonna like briefly go through my bookshelf and not go through every single fucking book that I have because I have a lot of books and most of them are just cringy books. Like I literally have like Twilight and then like the incest saga. So like we are going to ignore that. But I will show you my favorite books and just like my favorite things about my bookshelf because like this shit took me like 2 months to like perfect. So. Yeah. Okay, so my books are actually all categorized into different categories. Over here on the very, very top, we just have like my childhood books and then like a frame with a Bible quote on it. Anyway, on this first like shelf, cubby? Is that called a cubby? I don't know. I have my favorite like YA contemporary slash just a bunch of fucking gay books, you know what I mean? I was hiding my Call Me By Your Name book because I thought people were gonna judge me, but at this point, like, I don't care. But yeah, I go to this shelf whenever I need like a comfort book to read, and I just love it. I also have like my John Green books, and I fucking love John Green. Like, oh my god, wait. If you don't like John Green, you need to like fix that immediately. He's not the best author. He definitely has made some mistakes. You need to think deeper if you think that he's just like writing manic pixie dream girls for the sake of the trope. Like, he's literally criticizing the trope. Sorry, I need to like look at myself in the mirror. But then when you drop down over here, this is where like my taste in literature starts to improve a little. Not that like this is bad. It just went from like teeny to like I've gone through some shit. Over here, I have my Shakespeare plays because if I'm not a lesbian, then that just means I'm a thespian. So then we have some like classics and some Murakami. And I am very aware that having Murakami books on your bookshelf is a red flag, but good thing I have them all on ebook. And I have this. We are just going to ignore that. And then I have like the two like famous dark academia novels, Secret History and If We Were Villains. And then we have Miss Margaret Atwood over here and Ocean Vuong's On Earth We're Briefly Gorgeous. Then over here I have like the Arcturus, I don't know, but like this like edition of classics, and I fucking love these editions of classics so much. People give them shit for it because they're super cheap. And like the font on the book is way too like tiny, but personally I like it and it's easy to annotate and it's very floppy, but it's not a flop.
I got bored, then gave up. Here's take two, lol, but I forget to talk about my books.
It's the next day, and I honestly feel like Bella during New Moon. Is my bookshelf even that interesting? Like, I honestly, like, why did I make this video?
I don't understand the
question. Tell me what you think about me.
Anyway. Why do I literally look like the marionette when I do that? Okay, I don't have enough storage to finish the video, but the show must go on, I think. I don't know. So I just took a bunch of photos of my favorite parts of my bookshelf, and I'm going to explain them to you, so. I'm editing this video and I just realized that I so last year I went on like a John Green marathon and I read every single one of his books, and I also read A Little Life last year. Tell me why I cried at every single John Green book, but I did not shed one tear for A Little Life. I'm a virgin. I think there's something wrong with me. Like, I definitely love my Lady Bird poster on my bookshelf. It's just, I don't know. And I also have like a Dead Poets one too, because it's my favorite movie. And just like Lady Bird and Dead Poets Society on top of each other, just like, it was giving personality. Wait, speaking of Dead Poets Society, I saw this Instagram account that was like, you know, here's some Pinterest aesthetic like outfits for school, and I saw this one. It was about like theater students, and like this is what they wore. Girl, who the fuck would wear that to theater class? I would be sweating my balls off. The only person who would wear that to theater class is him, Neil. And look what happened to him at the end. Then I have a Live Left Love bucket hat, and then I have a picture of Mona Lisa and a random fiddle of Timothée Chalamet. Did I just say fiddle? She played a fiddle in an Irish band. I meant photo. And some Heartstopper leaves. Okay, bye.